going. It's Daniel from Amazon Outdoors. We've just taken the Asado off, so I've put it back on really high for 5 minutes, and now we're going to show you how to clean the plate.
Now what I'm doing, I've just got a bucket of water on the floor that I'm dipping the Weber three-sided drill brush on. This is a long three-sided drill brush that Weber made, brilliant brush. Dip it in water. It's the only way you clean the Weber plate. That already.
That hasn't been done. It's been done.
Just keep repeating the process. Doesn't take long, a couple of minutes. There you have it. Ready for next time.
That's how to clean the Weber Q grill plate using the three-sided grill brush. Check the link for product specs and pricing.